Well, it was a form mismatch at the Stade Saint-Symphorien. Host Metz had lost 6 of their last 7 without a win, culminating in losing to Nantes in extra time in the Coupe de Ligue. Well, Monaco, however, are on fire. Their penalty shootout success away to Lyon in the Cup was their 6th straight success in a row in all competitions. The Principality club had also won on their last 2 trips to Metz. Well, Monaco should have hit the front early on. Impressive youngster Anthony Martial cutting inside his man, but wastefully clipping wide as Anthony Mfa came out to meet him. Lovely flick from Yannick Ferreira Carrasco, but no finish at the end. We'll check Ducouré, still to score since arriving from Lorient. Daniel Subotic probably didn't need to tap his crawling effort past the post. Encouragement for Albert Cartier. Subotic again to deny the hosts. Florent Malouda on his weaker right. And again, Subotic tipping around the post. And Monaco holding out from the corner. Goalless at the break. Plenty of discussions between the players. Monaco got the second half underway. Leonardo Jardim side started to gain the momentum. It was after Martial once again dragged wide. Better effort this time, but still didn't hit the target. Julian Ndau, well travelled. The 30-year-old almost beat Subotic. Would have been his first goal since May 2009. But Monaco finished the game the stronger. Brilliant run by Carrasco, but couldn't find the finish pass Mfa. But then it was the link-up play between Valère Germain and Lassim Traoré. Saw the ball find its way to Carrasco. Terrific finish from the Belgian. Beats his best tally of last season. Now 4 for the season. The Belgian with plenty of time to get the ball out of his feet. And just lifting it over Mfa. Metz pushed for an equaliser, but they couldn't find it. Monaco up to 5th. Metz in the red zone.